Model Chum Dharang is making her big Bollywood debut alongside Rajkumar Rao and Bhoomi Pednekar in Badhai Do. She will be seen playing Bhoomi's girlfriend in the film. While the Northeastern beauty has got her big break in the industry, her journey wasn't easy. In a recent interview, the actress revealed how she was subjected to harassment before the auditions of Badhai Do. Chum, who started her career as a model, said that she saw a casting ad on Facebook and decided to give the auditions. She said, "When I was called for my audition for Badhai Do, and this was in March 2020, on my way to the venue, two boys shouted Corona at me and I started crying. For my audition, I had to do a scene that required me to shout, and I could actually do it really well because of that incident." This hasn't been the only time when Chum was a victim of racial discrimination. In 2018, she had penned her experience in Mumbai in a social media post. She said, "My first experience in here was a bit cold because of the scenes that I had to go through. I am a victim of racial discrimination. I know it's a minor thing to be called a problem, but being called names and being treated as a foreigner and getting those stares scare us and harass us in many ways. It's everywhere." She even posted a picture holding a poster with the words, "I am an Indian," written with a black marker. The caption read, "Dear Prime Minister of India, how long will we be treated as aliens in our own country?" She added, "My name is not Momo, Chow Chow, Chinky, and most importantly, it's not Chinese, as it's the most common name you use for us. I have a name and it's Chum, and the rest of us have names too. I am an Indian and nothing can change that. You cannot change that." Her film Badhai Do is scheduled for theatrical release on February 11.